So what microprocessor chip your Tesla is currently using, I'm going to show you how to find out instantly. You're going to go to your menu. You're going to hit software. And then under additional vehicle information, you're going to click that. And as you can see on my 2022 Model Y, it has a AMD Ryzen chip. I'm just curious what microprocessor chip you guys have and what year and make your Tesla is. If you haven't hit subscribe, hit subscribe. Everything Tesla in under a minute.